In this video, we're going to look at how to upload and manage files and images in the Files section of the SilverStripe 3 CMS interface. First, we'll start with adding a couple of folders to contain the files and images that we'll be uploading. Start with the images folder and add some JPEGs there. I could click this button to browse for the files I want, but I think it's a bit easier to just drop them here. So I have 4 JPEGs in this folder, and I'll just drag and drop to upload them. And for each one, I can click this edit link and I can edit some things about these JPEGs. The title, the file name, the folder they're in, who owns them, etc. The title is a good one to make sure has a good name in it, because the title can be used for the alt tag of the image when it's placed in the CMS. Or if these images are being uploaded for use in an image gallery, the caption could be taken from the title. So it's a good idea to edit this title into something human readable. Next, I'll go back to the top level of the Files section, and I will put a PDF into the PDFs folder. Again, we just click upload and we can drop our PDF into the drop area, and if we need to, we can also edit these attributes, and then we can see our PDF here. And if we look in our images folder, there are our JPEGs. If I decide that I want to move any of these images to a different folder, I can add a folder and select an image. And choose a different folder and click Save. So now if I look in this folder, I'll see my image there. So that's how you upload and manage files and images in the Files section of SilverStripe 3 CMS.